Hi everyone, I'm Mary with Mary Greeley News. Thank you for joining me. Early this morning, there was a very small earthquake there west-northwest of Pleasant Hill, California. A magnitude 2.5, and so far, 30 people have reported feeling this earthquake. I'm sure it's going to increase. Looking at the focal mechanism ball, this earthquake, which was along the Calaveras fault zone, which joins up with the Hayward fault zone, moved west. Using Google Earth here, we have the location, the image. The red line is the Calaveras fault zone and the location of that magnitude 2.5 earthquake. Although it has been known for some time that the Calaveras and the Hayward fault merge, in the South Bay region, recent geological studies suggest that the Calaveras and Hayward faults may be even more closely connected, horizontally deep beneath the surface, angling towards each other with depth until they become a single fault. If true, this would have significant implications for the potential maximum strength of earthquakes on the Hayward fault. So going back to Google Earth, here we got the 2.5 up here. We got the Hayward fault, and these north-south trending fault zones are all part offshoots of the San Andreas fault zone. Both the Hayward fault, the Calaveras fault, is right lateral strike slip fault zones. So now, 37 people have said they felt this earthquake. One response close to Oakland. Here we got four responses. Three responses from there. Near Antioch, we got one response. And close to Mount Diablo, 24 responses. Mount Diablo is an area where there is compression going on, and that's why it's building up the mountain there. Also in this area, we have Walnut Creek of the 24 responses. And I'm not sure, Oakland, Alameda, there was one response there. So even though this was a small earthquake, did you feel it? And it could signify some other consequences of larger earthquakes down the road. Please put your comments down below. Thank you for watching. Please stay safe. And I'll talk to you later. God bless y'all. Bye.